Even if you have antivirus software, your computer can still be infected. Find out who's in there with a free comprehensive diagnosis at MikeDPC.com.
I'm sorry, gentlemen. We plug in, and then we turn off.